You always scare me when you do that. That's why.
Be right back. If I'm not back in time, just like make the game go.
Oh my god, I just got a double kill.
Nice.
I gotta clear out these trees. Tell me how I just shot my own rocket out of the sky. That was funny.
Thank you.
escaped a leopard from spawn with the ZSU.
Tiger and Two's up that way ish. Am I a bad person? Did you just see the kill feed?
You want me to?
No, I don't think you understand. I pulled up to him and executed him.
He's gonna be mad. You're gonna shoot me.
Wondering, am I 20 miles from this side?
Attention to the map.
I
definitely more than 250 meters away. What the fuck reading is that?
I just got robbed. I want you to know.
When that happens, crimes of opportunity are the worst.
No, like, rob. Like, I'm saving this rob. Have your guys stand up.
He just shot at me. That was real close. Jesus Christ, you practically ripped their heads off.
Oh.
Oh.
Actually, I remember, I'm not sure if that's what I remember hearing about, but I remember hearing about something about one of the, like, something similar to that. Not sure if it's that exact one, but...
I mean, normally you would think only put that in really busy places, but with a state like Pennsylvania, with all its rural places, that would be a card. I mean, you charge more, of course, but I mean, it's Pennsylvania. It's like, what else are they gonna do?
Yeah,
what people are not.
And you—that's funny. You turn on the up. You click the conveyor belt to on only when you're like 10 minutes away or something. Because I think it only takes like 10 or at most 15 minutes for pizza to go through the store. So if it's made.
Look at this kill feed!
Oh wow. Oh wow.
How was that non-pen? Just lobbed two bombs on A. Oh, there we go. Hold up. How did I just killed. I just killed the heli with my bomb. Ow! One second. That's scary.
Boom!
Ow! How did I shot them?
I did that once.
That's scary.
It hurt the first time. I've done it like that. Listen, when you get so-
I can't pen it from the front, so I just took its barrel.
Okay.
T-80. But where no. On the other side of that wall.
Okay.
But no, one of the things that I was thinking that you just said, the Lend-Lease program, have it where you can give a player any vehicle, but you get like 20% of the credits that they earn.
Yep. Okay.
Because then, you want credits? Guess what? Give me a T-3485 and I'll make you a million credits in a day.
Okay, that's a reason probably why they won't do that. New players would lend lease to more experienced players. Oh, here, yeah, you can only lend lease to people at your level or below. There you go. Still, that doesn't say much. It's one, level 100 is not hard to get.
No.
Somebody just got killed behind me. You know what? XM1. To your left. Minimap. Need repairs?
Yep. Getting out of there. I made people very, very angry.
Repair you. Get ready.
What sound? Yeah, I made people very, very angry.
Rip some band-aids.
Haha, baited the shot. Bradley.
I don't think that's a friendly A10, I hear. Nope, that was a friendly.
Just cannon barrel out. There's three things right here.
Ricochet.
It's a British.
Got the
cannon
track.
Breach out. Critical.
Darn it. Not, okay, I'm gonna try to go through his barrel.
He's dead. I took his breach out.
No. Okay, there's like three things direct in front of us.
Everything's cannon breaches out. All three of them.
Yes, I know. Mine is too. The one that you said is.
this tank right here, I'm gonna get.
To your right.
Tracks out.
13 seconds left before repair.
No, I got 40 seconds.
10 seconds.
I gotta keep moving. The other one, the British one over there, still has his barrel out.
4 seconds left. I'll try to. I don't know what to try to shoot first.
Now my barrel's out. That guy. The British one.
Okay, that. Reload. You.
Thank you.
Sorry, I thought I was preparing you while I was in there.
Yeah, the house is never actually.
Also, is it a rug heated floor or?
No, it's hardwood. Hardwood floor.
Hardwood, okay. Okay, yeah, that shouldn't last, I would think. You could probably just Google it. Oh god, there are so many things coming. Oh no. Not dealing with that. Nope. Somebody else go deal with that. Good luck, bun. I'm looking at the mini map and I see all these red dots coming where I was. I'm like, nope. Not here.
I'm killing everything. I've wiped everything out. Look at that. I've wiped their entire team. Yeah, that's right. Get running. Now I'm chasing after him. Look how many kills and assists I have already. I stopped their entire spawn camp. I was the only one there and I stopped the entire spawn camp.
That's amazing. You gotta save the replay. I wanna see it.
Okay, hold up.
Just
give me a second. I'm fighting a T. Okay.
Nope.
I needed 90 more spawn points.
Whoa, did it survive? Oh my god, why aren't the proximities working? Like, why aren't they working? Wait, I'm shooting one at a time. Okay, he was already dead.
I need one more kill.
Right over here. What? He might be coming around.
I have it.
Do it.
I have it. Oh my god.
Do it.
I just hope they don't have planes up. I need you to be a.
I only have 9 proximity rounds left.
We'll make them count.
They're repairing.
Oh my god, and there's two of their planes up.
They cover me, so the other plane.
What?
The sirens will start once you leave the airfield, right?
Yeah. I just took off. I'm gonna fly real low. Is they're up high. They're coming for me. Oh my god, the AA just saved me. Our airfield AA just took out the other guy.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Yep, the siren started.
I'm just watching this other plane. I don't want this other plane to come in. Oh, this other plane's coming for me.
Wish I could see your distance.
I just flew over him. He didn't keep up. I dropped it. It's gonna be dropped.
Alright.
Game's over. That was the most stressful nuke I've ever got.
I need to see the replay.
Oh wow, that went really far in front of him. Even though I even compensated by aiming in front of him. Like, it went far behind him. It must have bounced. Yeah. Alright, so we're back to hang up.
Laughing about.
This is the funniest thing I've ever seen in War Thunder. I gotta show you this video. This is literally top-notch comedy. I see all these enemies. Oh, I can't do anything. This is actually perfect. Oh my god. There's more enemies. He finally... Just thinking about it.